Hey guys, I'm Jason, product manager for e-conolight. Today we're going to talk about some of our most popular products. The e-HTH Series UFO High Bay is your next favorite high bay for warehouses, retail, and light manufacturing facilities. And here's why. For starters, it's UL listed and can operate in a broad range of ambient temperatures up to 50 degrees Celsius and as low as negative 30 degrees Celsius. Cool. Or hot, actually. It's also got a die-cast aluminum heatsink and a high-transmission tempered glass optic, both designed to keep out dust. And as you can see, it's got a clean and low-profile form factor. This guy can be used in mounting heights anywhere from 12 to 30 plus feet, which means you can use it in both high bay and low bay applications. That's something you can't say for most high bays. The e-HTH Series delivers 7,600 to 19,600 lumens depending on the model, and has an 80 plus CRI for the ultimate in color clarity. If you want to upgrade it, you can. It's got optional prismatic acrylic and white aluminum reflectors. And if you want to reduce glare, simply install an optional conical drop lens. Finally, if your clients find constant maintenance a pain, which they should, they'll be glad to know the e-HTH Series lasts an estimated 50,000 hours without constant relamping and reballasting. That means no stop in operations, no special equipment, no added labor costs, and no wasted storage space. No kidding, grab your e-HTH today and see the difference.